This is gonna be fun, actually. Oh, she's rocking that hairstyle. Okay, Katrina, I see you. I like that platinum look on her. She's glowing. Click on this video. Ah, ads. You're good, Katrina. Today, I am gonna be going back to my roots. And I'm not talking about Filipino roots. Well, I guess kind of Filipino roots. I'm talking about how pretty much my Filipino reaction content started, and that is with my girl, Katrina Velarde. Someone was asking to kind of just change it up for a bit, listen to Katrina Velarde's cover of Mulan's Reflection, and I love that song, so I'm just gonna be checking that out. Before I get into this video, please like, comment, and subscribe on what you would like to see next, and without further ado, let's just get into this video. All right, guys, we're gonna begin this reaction in 3, 2, 1. Let's begin, guys. It's been a while since I've watched Katrina Velarde stuff. I think it's like almost 4 months since I've watched her.
As if I play a part. Now I see, if I wear a mask, I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
Oh, that was, that was fire. Well, as she's building up, I just want to give a shout out to my sister and my girlfriend, also my brother, just cause they love Mulan, I think, and this song is bootyful as heck. All right, guys, so oh, I love this background. Ooh, going, Katrina? Yo, be that Disney princess. Oh, she's. Dang, this is a powerful performance. Oh, she's so soulful with this song. Oh, she did that key change. Oh, yo, you're going in. Oh no. I'm sweating. Oh, snap. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Oh, hope that didn't hurt you guys. Oh. Wow. Fire. Fire, Katrina, yes. That's what I wanted. Yo. She killed that, guys. That was honestly the best I've seen Katrina Velarde perform a song. I guess I've only really seen No Air. I have seen some of her covers and stuff, but that one in particular, that one was insane. I think that one just really fit her specifically so well, and I just loved how she did that key change at the end. She really got me into it, and I just love that Reflections song so much. And whenever I'd watch Mulan, that was always my favorite one to watch and listen to. I would bop to that nonstop. And you didn't even think that you could bop to it, but
what is that?
I assure you I did. Katrina Velarde is really talented, and to the person that recommended me this cover, I really appreciate you a lot. That just made me a lot happier, and she was just really awesome. Well, on that note, guys, I'm going to be ending my night, but don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on more different types of videos that you would like to see, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace, everyone.